Today's PortSwigger tutorial is entitled Bypassing Flawed Input Filters for Server-Side Prototype Pollution. To solve the lab, we must pollute the object prototype and escalate our privileges in order to gain access to the admin panel and delete Carlos. First, open the lab and log in with the provided credentials, Winner Peter. Click the Submit button to update your billing and delivery address information. Now go to BERT proxy HTTP history and look for the post change address request. Send this request to Repeater. As with the previous labs on server-side prototype pollution, we can see that the browser sends a JSON object containing our updated address information to the server, which in turn responds with a JSON object that represents our user. As usual, we will try to pollute the object prototype by adding a new property to the sent JSON __proto__. With the value of an object that in turn contains the property polluted with the value true. When we send the request, our property does not get reflected. Fortunately, there is another way in which we can pollute the object prototype by using the constructor technique. As discussed in the previous tutorial, client-side prototype pollution via flawed sanitization. Let's try this method next. We need to add a new property with the name constructor that has the value of an object containing a property with the name prototype, which in turn has the value of an object containing the polluted property with the value true. This time, our polluted property gets reflected, but no constructor or prototype property. This suggests that we have successfully polluted the object's prototype and that the polluted property has been inherited via the prototype chain. All that's left to do now is to change the isAdmin value to true in order to try to elevate our privileges. This works, which means that the user object did not have its own isAdmin property, so it inherited it from the object prototype. Now, if we go back to the browser and refresh the page, a new admin panel link appears. Go to the admin panel page and delete the user Carlos to solve the lab. This is it for today's tutorial. See you next time!